Hello guys and welcome to IT Daily video channel again. Today's video will be focused on Microsoft Office, and the reason is simple. Plenty of my customers are getting lost when they're choosing the right Office plan for themselves. Well, I don't want to make a 42 minutes long video covering every single available Office plan and version on market. Instead, I would like to cover a home and small business options of Office. What I'm aiming to do in the future is to bring you a short series of the tips and tricks for the core applications of Office, all of them with latest updates and features. For today though, the basics. Currently, there are two big families of Office: Office 365 subscriptions and Office 2016 suites. There are of course all the versions of Office like 2013 and 2010, but I would like to talk about the newest superb version of it for now. Office 365 is my preferred choice because it can be used within multiple devices like PCs, Macs, tablets and phones. With a 365, you get all well-known Office apps like Word, Excel, PowerPoint, Outlook and so on, always in latest versions. You also get a 1 TB of the space on OneDrive cloud storage, and all this paid as annual or monthly subscription. What is the best in my opinion is that you can access your data anywhere, needing just internet connection and a web browser. All this thanks to OneDrive. Basically, you have a online data storage available whenever you need it. Also, you get an awesome and easy way to share your data with your family, friends and colleagues. Staying with the cloud, you furthermore get 60 minutes for Skype calls to landlines and mobile phones in selected countries, which is welcomed by many users. So what's the options we have? For home non-commercial usage, we have two Office 365 plans. First is Office 365 Home, which covers up to 5 PCs slash Macs, plus 5 tablets and 5 phones in one family. This plan provides 1 TB of OneDrive storage for each family member, altogether up to 5 TB. Also, Skype minutes are available for each user. Oh, it's together, 300 minutes for Skype calls, which is great. Second option is Office 365 Personal, for one PC slash Mac, one tablet and one phone. And it's a cheaper option compared to home plan. You get again 60 Skype minutes and 1 TB of OneDrive, but it's only for one user. Other Office family is Office 2016 Suites. It offers one perpetual license, mind over perpetual license for one PC and one Mac. And these two are the most popular versions, Office Home and Student 2016 and Office Home and Business 2016. First, Office Home and Student version, which is aimed towards a non-commercial use. And it includes usual suspects, Word, Excel, PowerPoint, and OneNote. For business use, the ideal option is Office Home and Business 2016. And again, it includes favorite Word, Excel, PowerPoint, and OneNote, and also much needed Outlook. And since the last singing part from previous video, I'm now pushed by whole IT Daily crew to sing in every video from now on. So let's do it, I guess. I covered Microsoft Office today, taking you through another software valet. Office, 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 choose the right version fitting to you. Don't waste your money, know your right plan. Be effective user, yes, you can. And that's all for today, fellas. Thank you for watching and I hope you enjoyed the video. Please comment it below to help us improve ourselves. Like or dislike the video, and we will appreciate if you become our subscriber. Also, don't forget to check out our iMessage sticker pack from Mom. Links are below the video too. Peace in your heart. And see you around.